The way Barry showed me it, the hemisphere is removed. There's a small tower in the middle. When you put the hemisphere on, the reactor activates. The reactor shuts down. It's load sensing. So if there's no load on the reactor at all, it shuts down.